नमस्ते, हेलो, हाय, हाउ आर यू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रेड फाइव
की बॉयो
ग्रेड फोर को एक चिल्लो, हेलो, हाय एंड नमस्ते टू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रेड फोर, आर यू रेडी टू लर्न? ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वॉल्यूम. सो आर यू रेडी टू लर्न द वॉल्यूम? ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो द वॉल्यूम आर नॉट? Okay, what do you mean by volume? Might be you have already learned in grades 4 or grade 3 also, right? And science book, in same classes, in science book also, might be you have already learned about volume, right? So over here also we are going to learn about volume. In science book you are going to learn the volume in form of irregular object with the irregular objects. Just make you recall about that volume, how to find the volume of irregular objects. For example, if you want to take a volume of any stones, then what you have to do? Just simply you can take some water in a bucket or in a glass according to the size of that irregular object, that's the stone. So you can take that stone and drop into the water. So how much the water will fall down after putting the stone? Then that overflow of the water, it denotes that the volume of that object inside the water, because of that water is falling down. So according to these things you have already learned in science book too. So students, for mathematics we are going to learn the volume of a cube and the volume of a cuboid. Actually we are going to learn on two topic, that is volume of a cube and volume of a cuboid. Yes students, okay, that means you have already known about cube shape, right? You can see in the pictures later on also. In that cube, just for example, any gift box, or you can see the dice, might be you have at your home, right? Dice. So the dice mean all the sides are square in shape, right student? Dice is square in shape, so that mean you can say that the dice is square. That mean all the sides are same, and there are altogether how many faces we can see in a dice? Exactly six faces, right? Okay, same like here in cuboid, it's made up of six rectangles. Okay, when six rectangles attach with each length, then it forms of a cuboid. So for that cuboid also we can say, so for example you can give the example of your notebook. You can see your notebook, you can see your book, how many sides you can see? Front side, back side, side, and the breadth also you can see over there. Can you one time, let's try it. Okay, try to find out. Okay student, then after we are going to learn the formula. By using the formula, volume of a cube how to find, and volume of a cuboid how to find out their measurements. Okay, so I hope you will understand it very well. Before that, just give a definitions of a volume. What do you mean by volume? The space occupied by an object, it's called its volume. We can simply say it is the space occupied by any object, it call its volume. Please once see your room. Have you seen your room? Okay, over there in your room, can you feel something? Can you see all the sides, the wall, upper side ceiling, and downside floor? Okay, how many walls are there in a room? Especially we can see four walls in our room, right? Four walls, upper part is ceiling, that means five, down part is floor, it's six. altogether it's 6 childs, right? That mean we can say that it's a volume of a room. We are in volume of a room. We are inside the volume. See, have you feel it? Try to feel it. Okay, we are inside the room. That means we are inside the volume. We are in volume place. So that means, students, we are going to learn this type of things over here. So how to find out the, how to use the formula and how to find out their solution, let's learn also. So this type of question you can easily find in your book. Have you seen this type of question in your book or not? Obviously, right? So first one, how to find out the volume of a cube? Let's have a look over here, students. Okay, first, how to draw pictures of a cube? First, let's have a picture of a cube. First, draw the square, two square together, okay? Try to attach this point, this point and this point, let's join it. This point, upper point and upper point, let's join it together. Down point and down point, let's join it together. And this point, let's join it together. Now it's become a cube. So let's give a unit over here. This is the length. I can say it. It's a length. It's a breadth. And it's a height. Have you noticed? Listen very carefully, okay? It's length, it's breadth, and it's height, okay? But we actually used here 1 cm, 1 cm, 1 cm. That denotes that all sides are same and equal. All are equal. That means we have to write in place of length, length. In place of breadth also we have to write breadth, and in place of height also we have to write it length. So any side, if we turn around from any side, it will be equal. So we have to write cube in form of length only. Have you got it? I hope so. So students, so here let's have a look. Before we can say it, volume of a cube, that is, if the name is not mentioned over there, so if the figure only given, then what we have to do? Length into breadth into height. First, try to separate it properly. Which one is the length, which one is the breadth, and which one is the height? You have to understand that one first, okay? This one is the length, right? So write down here length. Length, and then it's breadth, and then after, height. So because it is cube, that's why all sides are equal. So this breadth and breadth also going to convert it into length and length. So you have to write it length into length into length, and the short form of length is L. So right here, L into L into L. Done? Good. Now, this is the main formula of cube. Volume of cube is L into L into L. That means volume of a cube, therefore we can say it, volume of cube equals to L cu cube centimeter. If I have written here centimeter, then you can write here cm. L cube, c you mean it's cube, okay? Or we can say it L cube. Okay, here is written, let's write here. Here is written 1 cm into 1 cm into 1 cm. So we can write it here 1 cm cube. Do you understand? It's cubic centimeter. 3 times centimeter is repeated, so it's a cubic centimeter. Do you understand this one? Volume of a cube. Now let's turn for the volume of a cuboid. Let's have a look for the volume of a cuboid. Ready? Are you ready? Okay, students, let's have a look. Okay, before saying that volume of a cuboid, you must need to draw the volume of a cuboid one pictures. So first of all, draw the rectangle. Same like before, you can do it, right? Let's draw the rectangle. Have you drawn? Second also you can draw it. Can you? Okay, same like cube, you can attach that point also. Have you seen this one done? Okay, now here, have you noticed this length is too much longer? Okay, this is the length. Longer side is the length, a bit shorter side is the breadth, and this one upper side going upside is the height, just like our ceiling. This is the floor, right? This is the corner point, can you see it? And this is the height, pillar going upside to carry the ceiling. So this is the pillar side. Pillar is height, and this is the corner attaching with the side to side length, right? Wall to wall, that's the corner side, it's a breadth, and longer side is the length. That's mean length, breadth and height, you can easily separate it, right, students? So have a look, length is longer, breadth is a bit shorter, and a bit in middle height is a bit longer. Okay, can we notice it? Okay, then let's find out the volume of cuboid from here. That means from rectangle we have to make a volume of a cuboid. From here we can find the volume of a cuboid. So how to find it? Let's have a look over here. Write down first of all, volume of a cuboid. So that is, you have already noticed, length it's denoted for L, breadth it's denoted for the B, and height it's denoted with the letter H. Okay, so you can directly write here length into breadth into height. Length, breadth and height, done? Okay, students, so length, breadth and height completed. So over here, length write as it is. We cannot write it L over here. Why do you know? Why do you know? Because they are not matched with each other. Their length are not in equal form. So we are not allowed to write in the L. So we have to write it separately. That is L into B into H. L into B into H. Done? Very good. So L means, let's have a look. Let's give an example. That is cm, it will be cubic centimeter. Okay, if I give you, for example, L is 5 cm, breadth is 2 cm and height is 3 cm, then what will be the answer? Just substitute the value over here. L mean 5 cm, B mean 2 cm and height mean 3 cm. So students, let's multiply it. 5 2 times is 10, 10 times 3 is 30. 30 and cm, how many times it is repeated for multiplying? 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, right? So it's mean it a cubic centimeter. So cm cube, or we can write it 30 cu.cm, cubic centimeter. Done? Okay, students, I hope you understand this one. How to find out the volume of a cube? Do you understand? Can you use the formula now? Now, and what about volume of a cuboid? Can you write the formula by yourself? I hope so. You can use the formula and you can write it, right, students? So, students, now let's have a look for the some pictures over here. So, are you ready to see that picture? Okay, students, what is there in the first picture? Have you seen? Okay, there is a dice. Okay, student, tell me, from this dice, have you noticed about the length given over there? What is the length is given over there? It's 4 centimeter, 4 centimeter, and 4 centimeter. One side length is given 4 centimeter, breadth also giving 4 centimeter, and height side also giving 4 centimeter. That means it's a square. Got it? Every unit is coming with the same number or same digit, that means it's a square. So, can we use square form? So, can we use the volume of a cube formula for it? All sides are equal, that means all the sides over there are same, that means it's a volume of a cube. We need to find the cube one volume. Okay, then what is the formula of a cube? Tell me. It's L into L into L. So, let's have a solution of the first question, that is the dice. So, write it here. Volume of, you can either you can write dice or you can say after putting a picture, you can write it volume of a cube equals to L into L into L. That is, what is written? Now substitute the value over there, okay? 4 cm, 4 cm, and 4 cm. It's 4 cm, 4 cm, 4 cm. All together, it will be 64 cubic centimeter. Can we write it? 4 cm, 4 cm, and 4 cm. When we multiply it 3 all, then it will be 64 centimeter cube. Done? Okay. Then after this one, next picture is there. Which picture is there? Have you seen? Wow, it's a butter. Do you like to have a butter? Okay. After having also, you need to take out the volume of that butter. Before taking out the volume, please have a notice over there. Have you note that the length is given how much, breadth is given how much, and height is given how much? Have you noticed? Okay, let's take out it. Length, breadth, and height. So, we can easily write it. Volume, which one you feel easy, you can write it, okay? Volume of, that is cuboid, butter is in with a different size. Length is given in different form. So, we have to write volume of a cuboid, that is length into breadth into height, and into B into H, that is 5, what is written? 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 6 centimeter, and 2 centimeter. Okay, now see here, 5, 6 and 2. So, multiply it and please write down. 5 times 6 is 30, 30 times 2 is, it's 60 centimeter cube. Done? Okay. Now, same like this. Another question is over here for you. So, are you ready to see that questions? Okay. Do you have your book at with you? Okay. Take the length of your book. Take the height of your book and take the breadth of your book. That's assignment is for you. That is your assignment. You have to take your one book, then after measure the length of your book, measure the height of your book and measure the breadth of your book. And find the volume of your book. Okay. I have my book over here. Now, It's my book one length is 10 centimeter, breadth is 8 centimeter and height is 1 centimeter. So I'm going to take out the volume of cuboid, that means volume of a book. Volume of a book is how much? Let's have a look. So L into B into H. Okay, students, don't be get confused. If you are feeling difficult, which side you want to put the length, breadth and height. Sometime length is given in the short form, in shorter, and the breadth will given longer. So it's depend upon you. Please check it properly and you can write. You can substitute the length, breadth and height. Okay, you are in grade 4, so you have to think it properly. Okay, now here the length is given 10 centimeter, so write down 10 centimeter. Breadth is given 8 centimeter and height is given 1 centimeter. All together it's 80 centimeter cube or cubic centimeter. Done. Okay, now students, I hope you can easily identify the cube and cuboid and you can use the formula for it. Okay, and next type of question also you can see in your book. What is that question, do you know? Okay, let's have a look for that questions. The question will given you like this way. This is extra for you. Okay, find the volume of, find the volume of L equals to 3 centimeter. Question number B, L equals to 2 cm, B equals to 3 cm and H equals to 2 cm. If it is given like this way, these are two questions for you. Okay, if it is given to you like this way, then please identify and think it that if only single length is given, then it's supposed to be a cube. It's a cube. So you have to use the formula of a cube. Okay. And if it is given three at once, length also given, breadth also given and height also given, think that is you have to find the volume of a cuboid. It's a cuboid, so you need to find the volume of a cuboid. You have to be sure like this way, which one is the cube and which one is the cuboid. Now you can use your formula directly over here. First one is here, volume of a cube equals to L into L into L, that we can say it as a L cube, right? So use the it formula. Okay, now multiply it. 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27 cm cube, 27 cm cube. Same like this. Next question is for you, B number, that is volume of a cuboid. You can write it for B number. Here volume of cuboid equals to L into B into H, that is 2 cm into 3 cm into 2 cm. So can you multiply it? 2 3 is a 6, 6 2 times is 12 cm cube. This is your way of doing of a volume of a cube and cuboid. So I hope you will practice like this type of questions at your home. You can use your different references book for your practicing. Please keep on practice so you will be perfect in the maths. This much for today. I hope you enjoyed today one class.